Hello.
Okay, hello guys. Hello. Hello. In today's video, I'm gonna show you an outfit I like have wanted for so long now. So I'm just gonna go into the quick shop, aka Global Store. So what we want to do is just turn the camera so we can see everything. I'll put it so you can just see that. There you go. Okay, so it's this saddle with this saddle pad. Sorry about like that bit. I'll zoom in so you can see it properly without doing that. So it's that saddle with that saddle pad. I'll show you what bridle. Let me just get it. Here it is. Let me come up to the bridle with this beautiful bridle. If we zoom out, I imagine that doesn't have those white lines. Let's just go reset camera. So look at that. That is just beautiful. So now this is the outfit I want. But I added it all up and it costs either $20,000. Are you ready for it? 20,000 Jorvik shillings or 200 star coins. So you really don't want to buy this unless you're like a person that plays Dust Able like nearly every day, which I do, but I don't really do like quests and stuff. I just like play, find something to do, either do like a role play or something, just something. But that is the outfit I want, and yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.